Namaste, this is Dr. Karishma Ahuja. A lot of you have asked me to make a video on affirmations. Well, some of your questions are, what are the most powerful affirmations we can use? What are those affirmations that can help us start seeing changes quickly in our lives? How long do we have to use these affirmations? What is the best way to use them? I'll try and answer most of these questions for you in this video. Firstly, I want to explain to you the importance of using positive suggestions and affirmations, because some of us have not yet understood what really an affirmation is. You see, every word, every statement is contributing towards either raising your vibration or lowering your vibration. The law of attraction is always responding to your words, because every word and statement that you are making is accompanied by a feeling, a vibration. Now, because we use so many words and we speak so fast, maybe we are not aware what feeling it is causing. But if you start becoming mindful and start realizing what impact these words are having on your body, you will immediately start to be more careful about what words you're speaking, about the words that you're allowing your mind to think, and the words that you are actually using to interact with others. So firstly, don't limit affirmations only to a few statements you have to say to yourself a few minutes in a day. I recommend you consider every statement you make to yourself, to others, as an affirmation. Because unless you don't make this mental shift of understanding that every single statement you are making is contributing towards either taking you towards your goals or away from them, you won't really have much of an impact. So only few minutes in a day using positive statements is not going to help, my dear friends. You have to understand that only and only when the words you speak to yourself, to others, your interactions will improve, only then will your vibration improve. So that's the first thing to keep in mind. Because if you don't do this, you will not find yourself getting results with the affirmations you are using. The second thing to keep in mind is, understand your problem areas. What your thoughts are, what your blocking mental patterns are, what your beliefs are. And once you identify what your beliefs are, then try to create affirmations for yourself. I can certainly recommend some of my favorite affirmations to you. But before I do that, please understand, if you catch your problem areas and then use affirmations to overcome those problem areas, you will certainly get results faster with the use of positive suggestions. There was a famous psychologist, Dr. Emil Kui, who is considered to be the father of auto-suggestions. He used to give each of his patients a little pink slip, and in that pink slip used to be written a powerful positive suggestion, and that was, every day, in every way, I am getting better and better. Dr. Emil Kui realized that patients who were religiously using this affirmation, connecting with it, and spending their day keeping this particular statement in mind, they certainly got well faster as compared to some others who he realized were given the slip, but they were not using that statement. So, very importantly, before you even start using affirmations, you must understand the impact it can have in your life. If you don't believe it's going to have an impact, it's going to have very little impact in your life. So certainly, even for me, this is one affirmation I have always been using, and I've seen my clients get amazing results with this affirmation. Every day, in every way, I'm getting better and better. Imagine if you are using a statement like that, even times in the day when you are not feeling good. Maybe you have pressure to perform, maybe you have deadlines to meet, maybe you don't feel good about yourself, maybe you are afraid you may fail, you may lose. At those moments when you say to yourself, every day, in every way, I am getting better and better, imagine how much of a positive impact it can have to your subconscious mind. You will certainly start feeling much better, and you will start slowly being able to release resistances you are holding for your own self. The second statement and affirmation, which I believe is something you must all consider using because of the energy it carries, and that is, I spend my day more peacefully and joyfully. You see, what good are our dreams, even if we achieve them, if in the process of achieving them, we lose our joy? Always remember, if you can do everything that you do with more love, with more joy, with peace in your mind and heart, you will enjoy this journey of life. Even if disappointments come, you will find a way out of them. And not only you, people around you will also be so positive. What a wonderful world it would be to live. A world which is so positive, which is so filled with encouragement and dreams and happiness and love. You too, my dear friends, can have that kind of life if you start using this affirmation and also connecting with the energy of this statement by reminding yourself every time you undertake a task that you have to do it more peacefully, more mindfully, more joyfully. This statement will also help you release stress and anxiety you may be carrying due to pressure. Maybe pressure at home, maybe pressure at work. You will realize as you're saying to yourself, I spend my day more peacefully and more joyfully, automatically your body becomes more relaxed. And that is a very good sign, because if your body is tensed, all your cells are also tensed, and you are going to affect your own physical well-being, your own mental well-being. The third statement I recommend you start using is, I am an instrument in the hands of God and the universe. The reason why I really believe this affirmation can help you is because we are so self-critical at times. We may carry so much of guilt. We may be so afraid to make mistakes. But the moment I remind myself, I'm an instrument in the hands of God, suddenly what happens? The pressure comes off you, because now it's not your responsibility. It is the universe's responsibility. So using this affirmation on a daily basis will allow you to open yourself to receive guidance from your higher self. Imagine if you say this with all your heart, I am an instrument in the hands of God and the universe. Your higher self, your inner wisdom has to speak to you. Why? Because you are sending a message that you are ready for this inspiration, that you are an instrument, and you are allowing the inner wisdom to connect to you and through you into everything you do, through you to the world. So automatically you will realize you're getting ideas, you're getting insights, you're getting solutions even to so many problems you may be facing in your life. I am an instrument in the hands of God will allow you to take pressure off the results that could make you feel so stressed and anxious. It's no longer your responsibility. It's the responsibility of the universe. This is a great way and a great affirmation to also stay detached from your results. Well, all of us want results. We all want to do well in our lives. But if we are too focused on the result, we may not end up even spending our day joyfully and lovingly. And as a result, what is happening? We bring down our own vibration. For the law of attraction, for manifestation, and for deliberate creation in your life, you have to maintain a good vibration. And using this affirmation can help you not only progress well in the day, but also to sleep well at night. Because when I consider myself to be an instrument, I'm enjoying this process. I'm enjoying allowing my higher self to speak through me, to do through me, to share through me, to love through me. These three affirmations, my dear friends, can do wonders to your spirit, to your mind, to your emotional, mental makeup. But one important point, and I've also mentioned this earlier in the video, if you know you have certain belief systems which you need to overcome, which may be blocking your manifestation, then start creating an affirmation to counter them, to overcome them. Because if you don't do that, you are not dealing with the inner needs of your subconscious mind. Imagine if somebody is hurt at a certain place in the body and we end up giving treatment on some other point. So your subconscious mind knows what the resistances are. If you spend some time in silence with yourself, it will tell you what your resistances are, and then you can beautifully overcome them by using a powerful positive suggestion and affirmation to counter that belief, that opinion, and that particular feeling that you may be carrying. Lastly, how much time do we need to continue these affirmations? Very simple. You would always want to continue them to see positive changes in your life. So unless they are very specific affirmations which you may be using to counter your beliefs, I would continue using affirmations lifelong. I would never stop them. Especially the ones I've shared with you, I would always want to be an instrument in the hands of God. I would always want to spend my day peacefully and joyfully. I would always want to be getting better and better at everything I do. And so, affirmations like these that I have shared with you are something you can continue lifelong. In fact, they are so beautiful, their energy is so divine that you yourself won't feel like stopping to use them. That's the power of positive words. Every time you say an affirmation, stop for a few minutes. Observe the difference it's making to your energy, and don't forget to smile and say your affirmations. You may write your affirmations down, you may speak them aloud, but whatever you're doing, remember to do it with a smile, because that's when the subconscious mind is really going to feel the intention with which you are using these positive statements. Here's wishing you all the very best. May you start using these affirmations and may they beautifully transform your life. If you enjoyed this video, share it with others, subscribe to this channel, click the bell icon and get all the updates about our latest videos. Namaste.